Hey there, Pete. Are you having a tough morning? I noticed you didn't stop and help Miss Johnson or respond to Michelle when she greeted you. That can seem insensitive and really hurt people's feelings. Our customer and coworkers were taken aback by it all. Can I get a commitment from you to come into work with a positive and helpful attitude from now on? Great. Here, I'll help you to the elevator.
Hey there, Pete. I see you grabbed the last cup of coffee. I know you probably have a busy morning ahead of you, but I'm sure you can imagine it'd be frustrating for the next coworker to find an empty pot of coffee. Can I get you to commit to make better choices?
Are you feeling good today? You don't seem to be interested in punching in. You're hosting this car wash to bring in money for a great local charity. I really need everybody to be excited and involved. We have another 2 hours. Another 2 hours, and we have a lot of cars. Can I get you to please help? Please? Can I get a commitment from you so we can make it through the day? Thank you. Yay!
On some of the work gets kind of hard. This ain't no place to be if you plan on being a star. Let me tell you, it's always cool. And the boss don't mind sometimes if you're at the food, at the car wash.
Come on, Pete, let's go see Bill at the Admiral office. Come on, Pete, let's see if we can get you in better spirit, bud.
Hi, Pete. Thanks for coming in. Please have a seat.
Pete, we all have bad days, and it appears that you've had a really bad one. This is really out of character for you.
Pete, here at Marine Bank, we believe in living out our core values of community, accountability, respect, and excellence with our coworkers, our customers, and the community at large around us. When we display a sincere interest in serving our community, taking accountability for our actions, and respecting our customers and coworkers, well, together those equate to bringing excellence to our role, no matter what role we play in the bank. Pete, can Sandy and I get an ongoing commitment from you to strive for excellence and live out our core values? C is for community. We are passionately dedicated to contributing to the well-being of our communities through responsible corporate citizenship, civic leadership, employee volunteerism, and stakeholder engagement. A is for accountability. We take responsibility for being the best at what we do, we get it right, and have a positive impact on those around us. We deal with all others honestly and with the highest standard of ethics and behavior. R is for respect. We show regard and concern for others. We measure success in human terms. The quality of our relationships with associates, customers, shareholders, and all others is critical to positively impacting our communities. E is for excellence. We work to exceed every expectation and strive to make every interaction a memorable experience. We strive to be well-informed and communicate our knowledge to others as a trusted resource. So remember our core values. Remember, care. We are the champions.